Moving up today at number 3. Celine Dion has pledged to donate proceeds from her concert at the Coliseum in Caesar's Palace. The families of victims of the Roots 91 Harvest Country Music Festival shooting, which took place on the 1st of October 2017 in Las Vegas, Nevada. Dion said she ultimately decided to go on with her performances to show love and support to those who were affected.